the question everyone's been asking over the past couple of weeks is, can Goldberg do it again? Can he win the Universal Championship? Can he take out the Fiend, Bray Wyatt?
If history has taught us anything, you never, ever bet against Goldberg. This is a man who defeated Hulk Hogan at the pinnacle of the NWO, the man who dethroned the Beast, Brock Lesnar. You can't bet against this man.
Now, it's been a long time since I've said this inside the ring in SmackDown, so I'm gonna take my sweet time and enjoy it. The Fiend! Whoever and whatever you are, know this, I'm ready.
Funhouse,
Bray Wyatt, I know who you are, what you're all about. I ain't playing your stupid games. I ain't here to talk. I'm here to do one thing, and that's take your Universal Championship.
Well, actually, you don't know me at all, Bill. And you are not taking anything from anyone. So, before Super Showdown, let's get to know each other a little bit better, huh? I'd like for you to meet some very special friends of mine.
Hi, Bill.
Hey, Billy boy.
Hello, Herr Goldberg.
And last, but certainly not least, I know someone has just been dying to meet you.
The Fiend! And you're right behind me.
Spear! Goldberg spares the Fiend!
The Fiend is hurt. And the Fiend is down.
And he's not done yet. Goldberg's not done yet.
Come on! Get up. Let's go!
The Fiend has disappeared, but Goldberg has struck.
Goldberg has struck first. That has never happened to the Fiend.
Is the Fiend indeed next? Or can Wyatt successfully defend his Universal Championship? Thursday, Super Showdown, 12 noon, streaming live on the WWE Network.